We don't suck anymore. We don't suck anymore. We don't suck anymore like we used to do. We don't lose anymore. What was all of that for? We don't suck anymore like we used to do. Finally, we found the ones we've been looking. We've been looking for Rizzo, Bryant, Zobrist, and Lackey. It's been over 108 years. What the hell went wrong? Was it the goat, Bartman, or Moises, or Louis P? Don't really care what Epstein's doing tonight. Whatever he did, he's doing it right. And Madden, don't you dare leave us alone. You might be crazy, but you changed the game. And we can't get you out of our brains. So all my Cubs fans say, we don't suck anymore. We don't suck anymore. We don't suck anymore like we used to do. We don't lose anymore. What was all of that for? We don't suck anymore like we used to do. Keep those K's coming, Jake Arrieta. And Lester, don't skip a beat. This has to be the season, the curse is gone. Every now and then we get some confidence that we'll be there in November. We're just all a little afraid that we'll be wrong. Don't really care what Epstein's doing tonight. Whatever he did, he's doing it right. And Madden, don't you dare leave us alone. You might be crazy, but you changed the game. And we can't get you out of our brains. So all my Cubs fans say, we don't suck anymore. We don't suck anymore. We don't suck anymore like we used to do. We don't lose anymore. What was all of that for? We don't suck anymore like we used to do. Russ, we'll never forget you. And Contreras, we forget of you.
Holy cow! How about that?
We don't suck anymore. We don't suck anymore.